Ladies and gentlemen, our next panel of the evening. Introducing first, please welcome to the ring, Apple Sharon!
Oh, let's go! Come on in! Oh! Oh!
Where are you from? Are you from the police department?
Oh!
Where are you guys? Where are you?
And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Matteo Gimashi!
Pounds and pounds, boxing academy, inside the place.
Oh, 1-2-1.
Yo, make some noise.
From Brom City Beach.
Brom City Beach, Brom City Beach. Blast if I ask him, bring for the handle and hold for his hands on the pole is cheap. On the ball with me, I got some sick made brothers up in balls and heat. And my fam up in all the rock, the OG. Like pop speed, you from over the 5-0-1 block. What's my cause, he's sitting on the money when his alpha is popping off. And my brothers up on slave road that land. If I say so, flies in the booth, I'm on a belt. Please call anybody wants to see the say so. And my brothers up in one seat, they're already on this. My hero fans that I run with, coming out in hundreds. Strap and jumpers and hold tight, dragging up the youngest. You wanna blow me? I got some killers up in sporty. Trapped out in more cheese. No please, man, you're trying to talk me. Anybody trying it, I'm kicking off the door clean. But it's nothing like that. Fuck yes, you're sleeping on the dealer. Coming right back with a gun in my hand. Bitches want to go shit, but they're loving my swag. If you want me, you can fuck me like that. Get a hand grab if you go to 21. Around the prom, not mind you getting on. Furthering mis cheap, see me in the city with my big 2016. But with color and dabs, no I ain't copy pussy when I pull up a bag. Cars full of the gang, got a team full of ballers as full as the dance. And every day with me, right? And I'm free night, cape side. Anyway, my mates try posted on the block in the daylight. And the family's known. In prom when you're right and you get left back like you ask me home. Understand me, bro. You see the family's grown. You stay tight, so we're standing close. As a firmament land we grow. And the packy and the block's got a binding flow. And the block with smokes up in 33. And I be around KC, be around AC, be around Stepford, I be around Yardley. I'll be in the center where the heart be. No place I can't be. B24, ERD, a whistle. Wanna diss the team. I got some logo brothers up in Winston Green. You can get shot. Spread rock. Ain't the kind of place you wanna get lost. Out on a fresh one. Everybody's asking me, where the fuck is the left one? Can't shoot that whole time. The youngest up in smart group. Can't look. Shout out to Mike Gay or any place I might be. Hold tight, the man's up in Heisley. Trying to bust case the feds when I caught them. Full time my brothers up in Warden. All the way to Pelham. Back off to Allen Rock and everybody has it off. Shout out to Mosley. Shout out to everyone that knows me. Out here in Prom wearing road deep. Team in promotions. Pounds for pound boxing academy. Make some fucking noise!
There you have it.
Wow, that was an introduction that took me through the streets of Birmingham, every postcode that you could imagine. What an entrance. He's got some...
lightweight division. So introducing first, boxing out of the blue corner. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pablo Charez. His opponent this evening, standing across the ring, boxing out of the red corner. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
Matteo Gimashi. So a lightweight contest between Mateo Mean Machine and Pablo Navarez. Mateo came out with an entourage. Interesting. Yeah, that was the longest white collar introduction I've ever seen.
I'll tell you what, that was interesting. Money well spent. I really enjoyed that. But as I said, he's got a lot to live up to now. With that sort of introduction, he's going to have to perform tonight.
Lightweight contest between Mateo and Navarez. And Mateo comes out guns blazing.
Beautiful.
Pushes Navarez back onto the ropes. Navarez looking for safety already. As he's ducking and diving, looking for a way away from this onslaught that Mateo Mean Machine, he definitely is a mean machine. The referee separates him for a second.
I tell you what, he's got matted horny shorts, but he's definitely the hunter tonight. He's just moving forward and he is throwing some aggressive shots straight down the middle as that right hand and the left hook just miss.
Not only is he living up to the introduction, but he's definitely living up to the name Mean Machine, as he's not stopped throwing. That was on the back of the head.
As he apologizes, yeah.
He just needs to be careful, because if Navarez can get through this round, he may pass himself out. But there he goes, lands a brilliant shot.
Lovely right hand to the body.
And he's stripping right hand to the edges. Oh, beautiful right hook to the head has wobbled Navarez as he goes flying backwards. He's trying to hold on. Navarez looking for safety plenty of times now in this first round.
Left hook. Beautiful. It looks like the Mean Machine is not getting paid any overtime tonight.
Definitely not, as he looks for the finish. Lining that right hand up, just misses by inches. He's being told to box by his corner, and he seems to have responded to that as he puts down the pace a little bit more. Oh, well, brilliant right hand comes back on as he puts him back into the corner, looking for that instant finish.
So he's aggressive, but you can tell that this boy knows how to fight. He knows how to box. He throws those 1-2s straight down the middle. He throws those aggressive. Well, there you go, 1-2 once again. And now Mateo is on the corner in a bit of trouble there. Oh, and he winces as he gets caught to a right to the head and then a right to the body as well.
Navarez's face tells the story as he throws the last shot of the round. Wow, Mean Machine came out guns blazing and really lived up to that name.
He walks away as Mateo walks away, happy with his work. And we see Pablo there as he slumps in his corner, wondering what he's got himself in for tonight.
Fair play to Pablo, as he did stick in there, did use some head movement to avoid the shots. He didn't actually get caught that many times clean flush.
Yeah, there was some big shots that he did get caught with. As I said, you know, we know that the Mean Machine was definitely the more aggressive fighter. He looks very relaxed. He looks like a wrecking machine at the moment. Wants to go out there. Big expectation, big crowd here supporting him from local Birmingham, where he seems to be boxing out from at the moment.
Pound for Pound Academy. Both fighters up on their feet for the second round of this three-round contest. Will Mateo put the pressure back on as he comes forward with a stiff jab, starts the round strong. Navarez tries to come forward with his jab, but is instantly pushed back onto his back foot as Mateo is looking for those shots, holding him with his lead hand, and he land one over the
back
of the head.
Yeah, he gets warned again for that shot at the back of the head. But Navarez is leaning very far forward, so...
And he lands a shot on Mateo, which it just fires him to come forward. Navarez really holding on. He comes leaping forward. That won't do him any good, because he can get caught with that short left hook, as we've seen, can be very dangerous. Mateo seems to slow down a little bit compared to the first round, but as I say that, he comes forward with a three-punch combination.
Yeah.
Mateo lining up the shots, yep. Right to the body. Fair play to Pablo. Navarez covering up.
Well, Pablo's shown a lot of heart already, and showed a lot of resilience. A lot of fighters would want a way out here, but I think that he's
definitely earned the respect of the crowd so far, as he tries to chip in them uppercuts, 2, 3, 4, trying to get them away, but none land on the head of Mateo, as Mateo gets back behind his jab and looking for that. Another combination, has a nice hand. Overhand right, I should say, lands to the ear.
A chopping right hand over the top, which seems to catch Navarez at will here.
Navarro's trying to work the body.
I'd like to see Pablo maybe Matteo throw a left hook.
Yeah.
Because he seems to rely a lot on the jab and the right hand, but a left hook would have some success if he can just find that shot.
Matteo is just coming forward with no intention of stopping, really. Plenty of shots, and it's very easy to score so far in this lightweight contest between Matteo Mean Machine and Pablo Suarez.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure whether we are scoring any of these 10-8 rounds, but some of these are even 10-8 rounds, even without the knockdown. You'll just see the amount of aggression and success that he's having with these shots.
The third round between Matteo Mean Machine and Pablo Suarez is about to get underway here at the Conference Suite in Birmingham, brought to you by TB Promotion. Brilliant night of boxing so far, and as we've witnessed in this round, Matteo Mean Machine showing the quality of the pound-for-pound camp, as he has not stopped working, and he doesn't even look tired.
Oh, he's a machine. He really is. That's why they call him the Mean Machine. He's got a very high work rate, intensity in his punches, and he's just punches with bad intentions, as Mike Tyson used to back in the day. He's here to try and force a stoppage.
I've got to say, my respect tonight has definitely been earned by Pablo Navarez, who hung on there and is still throwing, which is very impressive.
Yeah,
and he gets caught with the left hook just in the clinch and still doesn't look fazed.
Yeah, he's got a solid chin. He's Spanish by name and Spanish by nature, by the looks of it.
Mexican war style. I'm presuming Matteo is of a
Italian background, maybe, but with Matador on his shorts, maybe he's the Spanish.
Yeah.
Oh,
he looks and he fights like a Russian. That's what I can say. Saw Otto Beterbiev last night unify the light heavyweight division, I should say.
I've seen so many fighters from the Soviet, it wouldn't surprise me whether, oh, lovely left hook as he throws in a body shot underneath.
And Pablo's still hanging on. Yeah, from that area of the world, I've seen some very tough fighters, both in the boxing and the MMA world. Not forgetting Khabib Nurmagomedov.
He's quite a tidy fighter, isn't he, Khabib?
Not too bad. He does all right, doesn't he?
Just above us now, the action's taking place. Oh, beautiful!
Brilliant.
Right uppercut, right through the guard of Pablo. But Pablo doesn't flinch. He's got a
knot at all. The right hook landed sweet for Matteo. But Pablo Navarro is not fazed. Going into the last 5 seconds of this round, the last final round of this lightweight contest.
What a fantastic,
brilliant brawl between the two warriors. What a clear winner in our eyes in Matteo Mean Machine of the pound for pound gym. Kudos to Pablo Navarez, who hung in there and really gave a fight to Matteo Mean Machine.
I think this is a foregone conclusion. We both predicted a big win.
Three rounds of action, we go to the referee's scorecard. He scores the bout with your winner in the red corner, Matteo Mean
Brilliant performance put on by Mateo Moon Machine.